America's southern states and eastern coast have been hit by another deadly snow and ice storm, causing travel chaos and power cuts to over 300,000 homes. At least 13 people have died in the region, three when an ambulance skidded off an icy road in Texas. People are being told to stay at home in the south, where snow is rare.